Alright guys, Hopeless Gamer here. A friend of mine sent me a link to this, with specific instructions to play it. So I'm gonna do it. This is Goat Petting Simulator. It's as exciting as it sounds. Listen to that music. That just promises, like, hours of fun. So, yeah, let's do this. So, yeah, this is the world. You have a hand, and if you left-click, you pet. And over here... over here is a goat that does appear to actually be floating in midair. It doesn't look like he's connected to the ground. But I can't crouch, so I can't confirm that. So yeah, here we go. Petting the goat. Yeah. I mean, the goat sounds pretty happy. Sounds like he's enjoying this. Yeah. This is it. This is the entire game. Fantastic. Yeah. One thing I do kind of find funny about this is that... see that tree in the... look at that, look at that. The tree seems to move when you get closer. All the trees... yeah. It's like the trees are mutating. It can jump. It can jump, but it... I don't know what the footsteps are walking on. Air doesn't make that sound. Can touch the fence. Or in my case, punch through a fence, apparently. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Yeah. There we go, just being mauled by a goat. Excitement. If you want to play this yourself, I'll put a link down below. It's a free download. Highly recommend it. Perfect for wasting hours or minutes of your day. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. This is Goat Petting Simulator. Why am I playing this, really? If you want to go and pet a floating goat, yeah, no, like I say, I'll put a link down below. Hope you enjoy it. Yeah, I'll see you in the next video.